Vultures urinate and defecate on their own legs and feet to cool off on hot days. This is a cooling mechanism called urohydrosis. Weirdly, this can also help kill any bacteria picked up from walking through dead animals which they prey upon.